so this is the outfit today, just a sweatshirt, and then wearing my, oh sorry Ollie, I'm wearing my black pants. They have been washed, we're good to go. And then my hair is in like a high pony, got little like stragglers, you know, make it look a little messy and cute. Now I don't look dead, that's what we're going for. Putting my hood back up because I am freezing, it is so cold. I think it will be a good day. I really want to just come home, like go to bed at like 5 so I could just sleep because I'm so tired. I went to bed at like midnight. Ouch, ow, he just bit my knee. I think my friend broke my cat because this morning he was like he was lying in bed and he decides to come over to me. I'm sitting on the floor and cuddle up like crisscross applesauce of my legs. I'm like, what are you doing? He never does that. Anyway, he's being really sweet. There was a spider on the floor in the kitchen. I had to kill it and it was really ugly, an ugly spider. Just kidding, it's beautiful. Currently my mom is still sleeping. I'm kind of just chilling. I don't know what I'm doing. I have finished everything I need to do, so kind of just waiting to leave. I will see you guys later. Hey guys, what's up? It has been a great day. It's been a very interesting day. I honestly am kind of just like sick of school, ready for Christmas break. Little bit of a rough day. I hope y'all's day is going better. I don't know, at least I have a free night tonight. Except for I have to study a verse. Besides that, I just have to chill. I'm gonna try to go to bed early. We're having healthy burgers for dinner, so I'm excited about that. I just feel like for a while I was on a really good, I guess, path of being like super good and like godly and a good Christian girl, feeling really good about everything, and now I'm just kind of in the phase where I just want to be a rebel and be the most disrespectful person. Not just because I want to be disrespectful, just because when you're being treated a certain way, it's not okay to treat somebody that way, and you're being treated that way just makes me want to be super rebellious and rude and disrespectful. And I know that's not right, but it just, I get so upset about stuff at school-wise, and it's so hard to at least be somewhat controlled. I don't know, I mean, obviously everything's fine. I'm living. I said this in my last vlog. I'm living. I am somewhat happy. In general, besides school, life is good, you know? I don't know, man. Sometimes these people just make me super, super upset. When you're an authority, you still treat people with respect because that's what authority does. And I don't even know if, like, this would bug me as much as if this person was just like this, you know? Like, when people say, oh yeah, I do this. When this happens, this is how I react, like always. Like, I will not do this unless this person does this. Then when it actually comes to that situation happening, they do exactly what they say they don't do. That pisses me off. That's like fake crap right there. Like, that's fake people. And fake people make me angry. Like, I'm sorry, I hate to break it to you, but that just is one thing that boils my blood, and I will never understand that. Oh, rough day, you guys. Honestly, just, I mean, okay, this is like a lesson to me too. I need to be respectful even though I'm upset. I need to be a good child even though I'm upset. But that doesn't mean that the things that adults do are always right. It doesn't mean that you don't have a voice in these situations. It just means you still have to be calm and respectful, and it's swallowing your pride. Swallow your pride. Because, like, I know pride gets the best of me, and I'll be like, oh, I want to just go off on this person, but you gotta swallow that. You gotta make sure you don't, because sometimes that can just be not the right decision. I know I need to do better. That's the thing. I need to do better. But it's so hard when you have these like obstacles of people that are just hard to deal with, you know? Anyway, I love you guys so much. I just want you to know that, like, even if you're struggling, I love you. Even if you feel like you have nobody, I love you so much. And I hope you guys had a good day. I'll talk to you in a little bit, probably like around dinner time. So That's all for now. That was my rant.
Okay guys, so I finished showering. My hair has been like drying straight and I'm kind of confused. So I'm wearing some camo pants. If I show you, they say army on the waistband, which is really cool. Then I'm wearing my of shirt. So right now I am painting these bracket type things for my desk that is up there. These ones are too small and things can't sit on that very well. So that is what I'm doing. Okay guys, so here we have dinner. We have these burgers that my mom makes and they're so good, with a little bit of cheese, some avocado and salsa sauce, and then some mayonnaise because that makes it better, and then a salad. Okay guys, so I finished eating, but anyway, I have another project I'm gonna try to do. So I got this dress at Five Below because I thought it was really simple and I thought it might be cute to wear with like leggings and a sweater, but when I tried it on, I like didn't really like the slit part because it kind of looked really funny. So I'm thinking I can turn it into a bodysuit. Okay, so I kind of drew some lines and then I messed it up, so I had to redraw my lines. So right now I'm gonna cut here along this line and then here along this line, and then I kind of drew some lines in the back. So we're gonna try to do that. Okay guys, so I finished the shirt. I ended up making it to kind of like a longer cropped tank top. It looks like this. I didn't do the best in the sewing, but I figure it's kind of gonna blend in. I mean, you can't even really tell. I will probably wear this tomorrow so you guys can see it then. So my leg thingies for my vanity are done, or like dry, so my mom's gonna help me put those up in a little bit. Also have my guitar over there, but I kind of think I'm gonna move it. I don't know, I think I'll leave it there for the time being, and then I'm gonna end up moving it to the other wall just because I think it'll look nicer. I think it's too much like wood over there for now. Right now I'm going to, where did my thing go? I had a scrunchie on my arm and I don't know where it went. Sad. Love my scrunchie. Right now I am going to do some ukuleleing. Okay, so your girl has an issue because for the next play, it's actually a musical for our school. It's a musical. So in order to audition, you have to sing a song. Problem is I don't really know if I can sing. Like, I feel like I'm not horrible. I'm definitely not like amazing, you know? I feel like I have plenty of room for improvement. So what I'm going to do, I don't have like horrible pitch. I might just be a little tone deaf. Who knows? Or I'm just like, my throat is weird. I don't know. But we're gonna try to do practice some singing. I'm gonna record, just not put it in because nobody wants to hear that. Unless it's good. If it's good, then I'll leave it in. Here we go. I'm gonna do my favorite song right now.
Guys, I left in the part of me singing. It's not that good, but it's not horrible, and part of me was like, oh yeah, I totally want to just like take that out because like you, but part of me thinks, oh well, maybe if I leave it in, somebody can tell me what the heck is wrong with my voice. I'm kidding, kind of, I don't know. Please be nice. I know I'm not a great singer and I don't even know if it's good, but I tried.
Maybe it would have been better had I been able to like be full volume. But like my mom was in the house and I was embarrassed of singing really loud. I don't know. Maybe I'll do like a video of literally just me full blown singing for 5 minutes straight and sucking. Okay, who knows?
Also, I'm sick. I don't know. I don't want to leave it in, but I asked Marielle and I was like, yo, dude, do I leave this in? Because like it doesn't sound too bad. And she's like, yes, just leave it in. And I was like, scary. And she's like, you'll be fine. I hope she's right. Be nice. I know I'm not a good singer, but if you have suggestions on what I can do to not sound like a dying cat, I would appreciate that so much. Leave it in the comments below. Trust me, I'm perfectly fine with constructive criticism. I won't take it the wrong way. Maybe I'm just a bad singer. Who knows? Maybe I just need voice lessons. Let me know down below. I love you, okay? Be prepared. Here we go. Just did something to me. And I've been in a daze ever since the day that we met. You take the breath out of my lungs, can't even fight it. And all the words out of my mouth that I've been trying.
Finally! It took so long just to do this. It
took a really long time.
It did.
Jack Frost nipping at your nose. So
I'm... Okay guys, so I am going to bed now. I had a very relaxing night. I hope you guys had a good night. And I will see you in the morning. Good night.
Okay guys, so I am getting ready. Putting mascara on right now. Hence the mascara. As much as I do.
I like him plenty.
Oh really? You want to get hit by a car? You like him so much.
No, I think he would stay out there.
You have to stay normal.
I'm with you, buddy. I'm with you.
One's still outside. But if he goes outside, then he's not normal. Oh, you're being weird.
Okay guys, so this is my outfit today. This is the shirt that I fixed or made into a shirt last night from that dress. It's really short, but I tucked it anyway, even though like my back is exposed. Oh no. Super, super cute. Hair is in a half up, half down. I got some earrings in, my dolphin necklace like always, and some makeup. So that is the outfit.
Hey guys, so I just got done with school. I'm driving right now, or not right now, but like I'm going to be driving soon. So today was a good day for me, but it was a rough day for a lot of people at my school. So I don't know how many people actually that go to my school watch my vlogs. However, if you go to my school and you know what happened or you were part of it, I'm sorry and I love you and you're strong and God loves you and I'm praying for you, whoever you are. It just was a rough day for some people and I wanted to put that in here. So yes, it was a good day for me. I am Russian, as some of you know, and if you have cranberry, then you can trust the Russian. But most of the time you cannot trust the Russian. You know why? It is because they do not have cranberry. Same with American. Unless they have cranberry, you cannot trust them. However, my friend said, Anna, I have a surprise for you. And I said, what? And I stood and they turned around and they gave me cranberry. And I say, what am I going to do with this? What am I going to do with it? Feed it to goat? Maybe goat wouldn't buck me off if I fed him cranberry. But anyway, I don't know what I do with jar of cranberry, but I will figure it out. Anyway, so my mom's gonna be back in here in a few minutes. I know my Russian accent isn't completely developed. I am gonna be practicing. I was doing really good with it last week and then I stopped doing it for a while, so I kind of lost my accent. But, and it also doesn't help that like I have a stuffy nose, so like I can't
can't talk right. My mom and I are going to Salvation Army so that I can look for a stool, a chair to go in my room because I want a little sitting area. Just like cute things to decorate. I'm also going to look for an ugly Christmas sweater contest. And the prize is gift cards at our school, and I really kind of would like to win. So gonna look for a Christmas sweater, and yeah, we're just gonna look for a couple little like knickknack thingies, and it's gonna be a great time. I'm really excited. And then we're also gonna go to Aldi's. I probably won't go in those, so then I can talk to you guys some more. Here comes my mom. I'll let her say hi to the vlog because I love my mom and because she deserves to say hi. Ma'am, say hi to the Vlogmas.
Hi, Vlogmas.
Day six.
Hello.
Yes, so now we're gonna leave. Goodbye. I showed them my cranberry.
You showed them your Russian accent.
And my cranberry.
Your cranberry.
Can.
Oh, gotcha.
Okay, goodbye. See if they have any cute ones, or I guess ugly ones. Here comes my mom. I'll let her say hi to the vlog because I love my mom and because she deserves to say hi. Ma'am, say hi to the Vlogmas.
Hi, Vlogmas.
Day six.
Hello.
Yes, so now we're gonna leave. Goodbye. I showed them my cranberry.
You showed them your Russian accent.
And my cranberry.
Your cranberry.
Can.
Oh, gotcha.
Whoa. Look, that's kind of cool. I don't know what I'd use it for, but I like it. I am currently Secret Santa shopping, looking for some stuff. I feel so stupid. There were like spokespeople here for like Spectrum TV. Yeah, I thought they were a Walmart worker, so I asked her where pencils were. I feel like an idiot. I mean, I am an idiot, but you know, I just feel like more of an idiot. We are in Applebee's right now. I didn't order something super healthy, however, I didn't eat like a lot of food today, and I was healthy, so like it's fine, right? So I got like a 4-cheese mac and cheese with like some kind of chicken with sauce on it on the top, and then I think it comes with a breadstick. I love breadsticks. And then we got side salads for our appetizer. That's it. I got my Secret Santa gift, and I'm excited about that. And lady at the checkout counter here, we're in Salvation Army, she's Russian. I'm Russian. Haul time! Okay, so I went to Walmart to get stuff for Secret Santa. So while I was doing that, I decided to pick up some scrunchies. This pack had like this one, it has little sparkle, black and sparkles. This one's just like a pink kind of silky one. And then this one has like a weird floral print on it, but I thought it was like the best out of all of them. It was $2, and they're originally $4, so I got a good deal. Then I got a pack of gum. Then we went to Menards and I got this big wooden thing to put all of my, you can't even see them, I have a basket full of shoes right there. I'm gonna put all my shoes in here, but I gotta paint this black first. And then I got this piece of wood that looks like this, and I'm gonna put like a single shelf in my closet, like right there, so I can put like pants and stuff on it and I don't have to hang my pants. Okay guys, so that was the end of this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to like give it a thumbs up and all that stuff, subscribe, whatever. I love you guys all so much. I hope you have a good day tomorrow and a good life. Okay, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Goodbye.